Play along with the following show at GSN.com. Game Show Interactive.
It's time for the Family Feud. Introducing the Dagucon family. Marie, Aggie, Peggy, Liz, and Margaret. Ready for action. And the Ryan family. Mike, Donna, Sue, Charlene, and Wayne. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. You're very kind. Thank you. That's beautiful. Welcome. Well, that's beautiful. I thank you, all our friends all over the country. I want to tell you what makes it a joy to do a show like this and work with such good people. This comes from Omaha, Nebraska. A lovely lady named Mary Jackson writes, Dear Richard, my name's Mary Jackson. I'm writing this letter for a lovely lady, Bernice Turner. Bernice is 61 years old, confined to a wheelchair with a stroke. I'm her nurse. Bernice sits up in her wheelchair every day and watches Family Feud. And she says that it's her favorite show. No matter how down she is, you always get her to laugh. And laughter is one of the best medicines. She loves it when you kiss all the girls and says, you can blow me a kiss any time of day. First of all, Bernice, that's for you. And it says, thank you for the sunshine and the laughter. Thank you for the sunshine and the laughter that you bring to this very special patient of mine, love, Mary Jackson. Mary Jackson, I think you're the reason that Bernice is such a happy lady. But we thank both of you, and we'll blow both of you a kiss. Do we love them? Joy! Right now, here's our winning family, the Dagucon. Isn't that a sweet letter? Isn't it nice?
There's a lot of them.
Oh, wow. Now you've gotten $1,339. That's
I
pretty
know.
Good. Huh?
Yeah.
Sure. Marie, tell everybody who you've got with you today.
I brought my sister Aggie, my sister Peggy, my sister Liz, and my sister Margaret.
Pretty family.
Oh, I think so.
Boy, you did so well in that fast money on that first part of it. Got right up there. I'm going to show, if I may, just in case someone was not watching yesterday. Look at this pretty lady's hair. Come out here. We'll just... Is that beautiful hair? Well, she's a pretty lady, too, isn't she? You're gorgeous.
Well, thank you.
And she's not married, and I've already made a mark on the side. How are you doing? If you get up for fast money, will you use the same two people, or is it going to be a change?
No, Peggy and I are going to go.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Because I didn't have time to announce it yesterday. Peggy, first time in the history of this Emmy-winning show.
Yay!
First time ever. Every number one answer.
All right! Yay!
You gave it to me. You got, what, 190?
Yeah.
190 points, and that was fantastic, and we're delighted with you. Lady Liz, how you doing?
Fine, thank you.
What should I know about you? What sign are you?
Sagittarius.
You know what sign I am?
No. Nice.
No, my sign is yield. You'd be surprised how lucky you can get with a sign like that. What sign are you, little Margaret?
Taurus.
Taurus the bull?
Yes.
I have a message for all people born under Taurus the bull.
Uh-oh.
You can come out now. There's a family going to get you called the Ryan family.
Hello, how are you? Richard.
Welcome.
How are you?
Aren't they pretty?
Yes.
Yeah, they're nice. Who have you got here, Mike?
Well, Richard, I brought my wife, Donna, and a friend.
Yes, and playing for two.
Yes. My mom, Sue, my sister, Charlene, and my father-in-law, Wayne.
Great-looking family. What do you do, sir?
Well,
apart from the obvious.
Yeah. I've not been doing that much lately.
No.
Well, before I became an associate pastor at Grace Brethren Church in Seal Beach, I played professional football and played some ball at USC.
Yeah, who did you play for?
I played in the World Football League and in the Canadian Football League.
Oh, is the world is no longer with us.
No, it's no longer
it's in
with
the big it. Field it in the sky.
Yes, we prayed it into the grave.
Yeah. Hi, Donna. How are you?
Hi.
You're just a pretty fine. Lady. When's this baby
Thank
coming?
Thank you. In about 7 weeks,
yeah?
I hope.
Well, wouldn't it be nice if you had a lot of money to welcome
oh, I'd love it.
Little rascal into the world?
I'd love it.
Sure. Hi, Sue.
Hi, how are you?
You're so cute.
Thank you.
The microphone came between us. Where do you live?
I live in Cyprus.
Cyprus.
Originally from San Francisco.
Oh, San Fran. I love that city. Pretty city. Are you from San Francisco?
Sure am. Flew down this morning.
So you came down this morning? Well, we thank you. We wish you a safe journey when you go back, don't we, Wayne?
You bet, Richard.
What do you do, sir?
I'm a retired California highway patrolman.
Oh, you are?
Yes, sir.
Well, then I can speed up here, okay?
You bet.
Come on, let's wish both families the best of luck. Let's play the face-off. Oh, she's a dog. I love her.
Sure.
We surveyed 100 people. The top 6 answers are on the board. Your job, try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name a small animal that terrifies people. Marie.
Mouse.
There isn't one here, is there?
I think so.
Oh, that terrifies. A mouse! That's the number. Don't leave me now. That's the number one answer. Are you going to play or are you going to pass?
Play.
Aggie of long hair says pass.
Play.
Should we come back another time? What would you like?
Divided.
What do you want to do? Well, you make the deciding vote. Play or pass?
Pass.
Okay, you go over there. We'll see if this strategy works. Donna, who's playing for two, name a small animal that terrifies people.
A lizard.
Oh, yeah.
I hate him.
You don't like him?
No.
I don't either. Anyone say lizard? Boy, I like that sound even less than a lizard, because that's a strike. And 2 more strikes, you lose control of this. And those lovely ladies can then steal all of the money. Sue, name a small animal that terrifies people.
A snake.
Ooh, nasty.
I hate snakes.
They're looking for a snake.
You got it.
19 people out of 100 said it. Well done, Charlene.
Spider.
Oh, yeah. Almost as bad as a mouse, as far as I'm concerned. Spider! Oh, not there. I know exactly how you feel.
Yeah.
That's your 2nd strike. Now you got to stay alive here, Wayne. I need a small animal that terrifies people.
Gopher.
Gopher?
Yeah. It terrifies me.
Yeah, you see them all over the place.
Yeah.
In the market. All right, if it's there, you're alive. If not, ladies, get ready to steal. Looking for a gopher.
What?
You can do it. Your strategy can pay off. Give us some ideas.
Skunk. Porcupine. Porcupine.
What do you say, darling?
Boy. Skunk?
You're not calling me a skunk.
No, I wouldn't do that to you.
What were the others? Porcupine? What else?
Fox.
A fox? Mm-hmm. You say skunk.
Yeah.
I think that terrifies a lot of people.
Well, it sure makes them smell good.
Yeah. Never looked at it that way. But if skunk's there, you take the money, and you'll be the first one to score in the game. If it's not there, the Ryans get to keep all of the loot. Show us a skunk! You got it. Very good. Number 2. Number 5.
Dog.
And number 6.
Cat.
Yes, that reminds me. I must stop now for the commercial, but we will return. Bye-bye.
Meg and Courtney both have soft, shiny hair, nourished with the Provitamin formula. So who uses Suave Smoothing 2-in-1? And who pays more for Pantene Smooth and Sleek? It's pretty hard to tell. Suave, don't you look smart?
Olive Garden's unlimited soup, salad, and breadsticks lunch. All the homemade warmth, dipping, crispness, amazing dressing, and never having to wonder who gets the last breadstick you want. Just $5.95. Good idea. Great meal.
Finally, sausage that tastes skillet fresh in seconds. Pre-cooked, great taste, guaranteed. Fresh taste, fast sausage by Jimmy Dean.
There are some things I never expect to hear in my lifetime.
It's time for bed.
Can I mow the lawn now?
Can I please take out the garbage?
But now I can expect this.
Don't forget my vitamins.
Now there's Vitaball, the vitamin gumball, a whole new way to take your vitamins. Four great gumball flavors.
It's Vitaball time.
Each with 100% of 11 essential vitamins.
My Vitaball?
When was the last time your kids reminded you to give them their vitamins? Try Vitaball, the vitamin gumball.
Don't forget my Vitaball.
Look for it in the children's vitamin section.
I gotta call my dad. The man just got unseated. Hey, Dad? Yeah, it's T. Yeah, I just had a burger at Sonic, and it's the best burger I ever had. Yeah, better than yours. But it's no reflection on you as a man. Dad?
Fresh, made to order. Sonic does it, others don't. It's Sonic good.
Well, the pretty ladies here, the Dagacons, at $55. That's better than nothing. Ryan's nothing at the moment. Donna, very carefully, come here. And little Aggie. Ready? Surveyed 100 people. Top 9 answers are on the board to this question. Name an occupation associated with the Old West. Aggie.
Sheriff.
Sheriff. Looking for the sheriff. Number one. What are you going to do? Play a pass.
Pass.
See, they passed the last time and it worked. They hope it's going to work again. Go on back there. But very careful, Donna, now. Sue, an occupation associated with the Old West.
Cowboy.
Cowboy, let's take a look. Show me cowboy. There you go. $68. Charlie.
Blacksmith.
Pardon?
Blacksmith.
Blacksmith. Yeah, to put the... Sure. 100 people. Did any say blacksmith? They did. Number 3. Very good. Wayne, an occupation associated with the Old West.
Barkeep.
You can tell why he retired a little early, can't you? Wayne says a barkeeper. Yeah. Oh. 2 people said it. $79 there. 5 answers left. Mike.
A gunfighter.
Oh. Ah, yes. Person who fights with guns.
Yes, sir.
Let's see if anybody said it. Gunfighter. 2 people, $81. 4 answers left. Donna.
A Pony Expressman.
Pony Expressman, yeah. They're the ones who
deliver the mail.
All the ponies through the express. Right. A Pony Expressman. Well, you are doing so well. You've got no strikes on you. 3 answers left. Sue.
A dance hall girl.
Occupation associated with the Old West, a dance hall girl. Sounds like a winner. Dance hall girl! Oh! Not there. That's your first strike. Charlene.
Stagecoach driver.
Oh, yeah. All right. Gotta be.
Yeah.
Stagecoach driver! Yeah! 3 people said it. $86. You're doing well. Up to you, Wayne. An occupation associated with the Old West.
They had to have an undertaker.
Undertaker.
Yeah.
Right. Had to, didn't they?
Yeah.
They were always
delighted. Heard a
gunman
there.
Sure. An undertaker. My goodness me, that's your second strike. 2 answers left, Mike. 1 more strike, though. Lady's got a chance to steal. Occupation associated with the Old West.
A bounty hunter.
Oh, yeah. Those little rascals. Used to go out and try and get candy bars.
Yes, sir.
Look all over the place. A bounty hunter! Ladies, you can do it. Talk it over. You can steal
Indian,
it.
Indian cavalry. Undertaker.
No,
Undertaker
was set.
Indian cavalry.
Need an answer, darling.
Something that has to do with the Wild West.
If I ask you first, and you've got to give me an answer quickly.
Indians.
An occupation associated with the Old West. What's your occupation? I'm an Indian.
Yeah, cowboy.
Well, maybe it's there. I don't know. If Indian's there, you take a big lead. If it's not there, the Ryans get on the board. Indians! An occupation. All right, number 4.
Rancher.
See, you said about cowpuncher, I heard there. And number 5. Miner. Of course, all miners have to be in by 10 a.m. We'll return right... Don't groan. These are the jokes.
Hang on to your couch. You know that Dish Network offers you hundreds of channels to choose from,
Now we have a great way for you to see just the channels that are important to you. Favorites lists. You can create a personalized guide that only displays your favorite channels. And they're so easy to set up. Press Menu, select Favorites, and then pick out the channels you love. Then simply press Guide a few times to reach your list. There it is, a channel lineup just for you.
Over a million understand its strength. It can improve your energy, your shape. This is Bowflex Power Rod technology, and it can only be found on genuine Bowflex equipment, like the new Bowflex Extreme. Now you can get the results you want, the exercises you need, all at an affordable price. You've never seen this Bowflex before. Pick up the phone and call the number on your screen now to get a free video or DVD and check out the new Bowflex Extreme. You can have a high-performance body. Just look for real Bowflex Power Rod technology, proven effective at burning fat and building muscle. Now you can own the new Extreme for no money down and only $19 a month. The Bowflex Extreme is not available in stores. You know you're ready. Let Bowflex help you get there. Call now for a free video or DVD today, because your results matter.
A message from the law offices of James Sokolov on mesothelioma. Mesothelioma is a rare, malignant type of cancer in the lungs, usually associated with exposure to asbestos. If you or a loved one have been diagnosed with mesothelioma, call the law offices of James Sokolov at 1-800-503-6030. That's 1-800-503-6030.
No matter what your style, if you need mild bladder protection, Serenity has it all. Introducing Serenity's Dry Active line. Three sizes to fit your needs. All are thin and discreet, with superior absorbency and powerful odor control. New Serenity Dry Active line from Tena. Forget your worries, not your style.
Ryan's are doing quite well, $86, pretty good. The Gadgeton ladies, $55. Need you, little Peggy. Need you, Sue. Want to tell you now, dollar values are doubled right here. This can decide the winning family, whether you remain the champs or whether you dethrone them, okay?
Okay.
Is that all right, Sue?
That's just fine.
Okay. Surveyed 100 people. Top five answers are on the board to this question. Name a song made famous by Elvis Presley. Peggy.
Hound dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Show us.
All right.
What are you going to do?
Play.
Yeah, they think they know all of those songs. Go back there, Sue.
Right.
We'll see if they do. All right. Now, 49 people said it. There's $98 in the bank. Liz.
Yes.
You're one of those saying, play it, play it. I need a song made famous by Elvis Presley.
Love Me Tender.
Oh, yeah. As opposed to Medium Rare. Love Me Tender. You make it? Show us.
Wow.
25 of 100 people. $148 there right now. Margaret.
Yes.
Good. She recognized her name.
Yeah.
2 days ago, total blank. But now it's come along so well. I need a song made famous by Elvis Presley.
Blue suede shoes.
Oh, yeah, that was a biggie,
I hope.
Wasn't it?
I hope.
All right, we're looking for blue suede shoes. Good job. There is now $154 there. It's going to make a winning family out of someone. No more, you don't want any strikes at all.
No.
You've got none so far.
I know.
All right, a song made famous by Elvis Presley. Two answers left.
Blue Moon.
Blue Moon. Yeah. I don't recall that. Maybe did he record it? Because they
Blue Moon of Kentucky is what he
used. Doo da, doo da.
Yeah.
Hey, don't try and add to it, dear. We're in enough trouble here. Show us Blue Moon of Kentucky. Oh, all right. That's your first strike. But there's only two answers left. You know, three strikes, you lose control of this question. The Ryans get a chance to steal. Lovely Aggie of the long hair. Song made famous by Elvis.
Heartbreak Hotel.
Yeah. That's gotta be there. That's in a movie. Heartbreak Hotel. Wow. I think they made a movie of that title, didn't they? And it's not there. That's your second strike. Peggy.
Jailhouse Rock?
Jailhouse Rock. Well, maybe that's what the film was. Yeah. Jailhouse Rock. Let's see if it's there. Keep your fingers crossed. Jailhouse Rock!
All right,
Liz! Lovely Liz. One answer, clean sweep, keeps you the winning family. If you don't get it and you get a strike, they get a chance to steal. Name a song made famous by Elvis Presley.
I can think of it as Blue Hawaii.
Blue Hawaii. That was another movie that he made. If it's there, you remain the winning family. If not, Ryan's get a chance to steal Blue Hawaii. Right now, you can do it. Hey, talk it over. Hey, give him ideas.
Give me an answer. Come on.
This is the bad news. I need an answer, Mike.
In the ghetto.
Okay. In the ghetto.
In the ghetto. Donna, if that is there, they should all get on their knees and pray. Because it looked like silent movie time here. In the Ghetto was a big song and a big hit for Elvis. If it's there, it's going to be a bigger hit for you. You will be the new winning family. If it's not there, ladies, you remain the champs. Show us In the Ghetto. They did it. I have no idea. I have no idea what I did. Number four. Oh. Yeah, now I see it. It's so easy. But thank goodness, otherwise he would have gotten struck out even without a chance here. You're not all shook up, are you?
Oh, no.
Well, we don't want you to be. You got $86 there. We have nice prizes for all of you. Have a pretty baby.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye-bye, Donna. Thank you for playing here. Thank you, Sue. You're a lot. I'm sorry you didn't come more. Have a safe journey. Back to Wayne. Off you go with that gentleman. Who will play Fast Money? Come on out here. Who's gonna go first? Yeah? Can you please go over there? Here's a young lady, got every first one the last time we played. Will she do it again? We will know right after this. You get it. Well done.
When all you want is sleep without the extra medicine, trust Unisom. It's all you need.
Can't sleep? Why take a PM with an extra medicine if you don't have a backache or a headache? Unisom Sleep Gels has the same amount of the same ingredient to help you fall asleep with no extra medicine. Unisom, it's all you need.
Bayer would like you to know that American Heart Association research says women over 50 and men over 40 are at a greater risk for a heart attack. Age and other risk factors are why doctors often recommend aspirin. So remember Bayer. Aspirin has been proven to reduce the risk of a heart attack. Only Bayer has both low-strength 81 milligram and Bayer Women's Aspirin Plus Calcium.
Aspirin is not appropriate for everyone, so be sure to talk to your doctor before you begin an aspirin regimen.
Trust your heart to Bayer.
Introducing Kellogg's Special K Vanilla Almond Cereal. Toasted almonds, creamy vanilla flavor. It's a 110-calorie treat that only tastes indulgent. New Special K Vanilla Almond. Help yourself.
Got gas, pressure, bloating? Tums doesn't treat gas, neither does Pepto-Bismol. To treat gas, use Gas-X for fast, powerful relief.
Popcorn?
Gas-X beats the bloat, and acids don't.
Who wants to be a millionaire with Regis Philbin? Tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
Let's play.
I'm here with Peggy. Aggie's offstage, has earphones on, can't hear anything. We're going to play Fast Money. Okay. This is how we do it. I ask you five questions. You give me five answers in 15 seconds.
Okay.
Try and think of the most popular answer. You and Aggie get 200 points. We're going to give you $5,000. Okay? 15 seconds, please. Name something a surgeon keeps near him when he works.
A stethoscope.
Something you wear that's leather.
Shoes.
A dessert with nuts in it.
Banana split.
The most useful school subject.
Math.
Something people wear holes in. All right. A lot of talking, and we must be quiet, all right? The clock was off, so I want good. Also, a lot of talking, but they're probably talking about the fact the clock was off.
Oh, I see.
So now you can answer them.
Okay.
Name something people wear holes in.
wear holes in shoes.
Shoes, all right. People wear holes in shoes. Okay, here we go. Name something a surgeon keeps near him when he works. You said the old stethoscope, just to see if everything's going right. Our survey said 6. Something you wear that's leather. You said shoes. You like that answer.
Yes.
Our survey said 30. You got 36. A dessert with nuts in it. You said banana split. Our survey said 10. You got 46. The most useful school subject. You said math. Our survey said 35. You got 81. Something people wear holes in. You said shoes. Our survey said 43. Clear the board, please. Fantastic. Off you go. All right, get her out here with a nice hand. Come on, little darling. Boy, she did so well. You only need 76 points.
All
I'm going
right.
to answer the same questions I asked Peggy. You can't duplicate her answers. If you do, you hear this.
Okay.
I'll say try again, give me another answer, okay?
Right, fine.
Remind everyone, please, the answers Peggy gave us. Give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a surgeon keeps near him when he works.
Nurse.
Something you wear that's leather.
Jacket.
A dessert with nuts in it.
Sundae.
The most useful school subject.
English.
Something people wear holes in.
Hats.
All right. That's 5. Turn around. Name something a surgeon keeps near him when he works. You said the nurse. Our survey said 26. You are 50 points away. Scalpel, number one answer. Something you wear that's leather. You said a jacket. You need 50 points for $5,000. Our survey said 40. Number one answer was jacket. You are 10 points away. A dessert with nuts in it. You said a sundae. You need 10 points for $5,000. Our survey said you got the money.
Service.
Where's the I can't believe it's not butter?
Come with me.
I can't believe it's not butter. Rich butter taste, but with no trans fat.
You owe me a lunch.
You got
some people
it.
Like to mix it up.
Happy birthday, honey bunny.
That's all there is to
it. If you like to mix it up, then Twix it up. Crunchy cookie, gooey caramel, and creamy chocolate. Twix it up.
If you want to get a jump on the day, you better get started the night before. That's why there's Tylenol PM. It stops your pain and eases you into a restful night's sleep, so you wake up refreshed and ready to take on the day. Safe, non-habit-forming Tylenol PM. With a great night's sleep, the day belongs to you. Tylenol PM.
Why is Jell-O introducing 100-calorie smoothie snacks? Because something magical happens when you blend just the right amount of fruit with the right amount of milk and just the right amount of smooth. Something that makes people go, mmm. Stop for a second and go, mmm, again. Oh, the spoon wants some more. Give some to the spoon. No, the spoon. Good. New Jell-O smoothie snacks. Because it's magic. Because it's Jell-O.
Survey says there's more feud on the way. Ray Combs hosts Family Feud next. Then take a trip to the winner's circle on the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Match Game.
We love you. We want to see you the next time we get together here on the Family Feud. Go, Mall of Fish.
Some departing contestants receive cookware. Cook up a winning feast in quality cookware by Montgomery Ward. It's surfaced with Silverstone. DuPont's premium nonstick with a look of burnished pewter. And Mrs. Meyer's Country Garden Plant Foods, convenient and effective premix for all potted plants. Mrs. Meyer's Country Garden Plant Foods. And Hamilton Beach's Little Mac, the 60-second burger machine that flips its grid and cooks toasted sandwiches from Hamilton Beach. And spruce up your home with Red Devil paint rollers and other Red Devil fix-up clean-up products. Big Red's a handyman to have around the house. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.